Come on.
Kanzu is right. The Grineer can never be allowed to live comfortably on the plains. Let's make this place as inhospitable as possible for them. The commander in charge of this detachment is hiding somewhere near my waypoint. Draw them out and eliminate them.
Yay! Wait, that's not what I wanted. Fuck.
This attachment is running low on material. Let's hasten the process by taking out one of their armored supply vaults. You're nearing the armored vault. Note the surrounding guards. One of them is carrying a data mass, and we'll need that to get
inside. Nope, it was just laying on the ground.
They dropped the data mass. Grab it. Good. Now insert that data mass into the console. If they destroy the console, we'll get the vault open. Action. I need you to recover a Grineer drone so that I can access its logs. The drone is nearby. Find it and hack it. That's it. The drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before I can destroy it. They're sending another pilot to take out the drone. Stay vigilant.
Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone. Is nearby. Track them. There's the officer. Capture them.
Oh, shit.
Finding that out the hard way. Let's make them find out a little faster. Cut off their supplies.
Kanzu is right. The Grineer can never be allowed to live comfortably on the walls. Let's make this place as inhospitable as possible for them. The commander in charge of this detachment is hiding somewhere near my waypoint. Draw them out and eliminate them. Emergency Grineer supply caches are hidden in the vicinity of my waypoint. Empty.
Thank you.
message to this detachment. Nothing they have is safe. Without supplies, the Grineer rank and file have fallen into disarray. This is the time to strike. Spotted. Strike fast and take out as many. Commander of this detachment weak and exposed. Watch him, and let's see what he has to say. The officer is nearby. Track them down. There's the answer. Capture them.
Never able to imagine a future without Grineer. Now I can, thanks to you.
That was bullshit. That was. Just saying.